finally, one question. Obviously, you've got a famous brother, Robert. Yes. Got to ask you, growing up with Robert, yes. was he ever scared of anything? Was he ever kind of, you know, worried about vampires jumping out or anything like that?
Actually, Rob's not really scared of anything. He's such a ballsy person. Sometimes I actually think it might be better that he has some sort of restraint, but he has none. I can learn a lot from him because he's not afraid of anything, and he's very confident in himself. He's not afraid of anyone or going with his instincts with things. So he inspires me quite a lot, actually.
That's great. So you'll be thinking about him on stage.
Yeah, I'll be going on with the Rob state of mind.
Excellent. Well, good luck.
Thank you very much.
And thanks very much.
All right, thanks a lot.
Thank you.